I'm Tammy Baldwin, and I approve this message.
This pill helps prevent heart attacks. For the VA, it cost $1.37, but under Medicare, it cost taxpayers three times more. Why? Tommy Thompson. That's right. It's Tommy who cut a sweetheart deal with drug companies while working for George Bush, making it illegal for Medicare to negotiate lower prices. Then Tommy made millions at a DC lobbying firm working for drug companies. Tommy Thompson, he's not for you anymore.